And then there was the one where he played the mummy in Tango Cairo Agogo, but my most favorite was the one with the twin rods saved the jungle city in Tango Duo of the Mango Congo. Did you see that one? The twin rods do a dance of destruction through the jungle canopy, fighting off 14 native ninjas, but they injure their knees and can't tango. Instead, they use their sheer strength to do the robot and destroy them all. Once destroyed, they free the ever-beautiful Tempo triplets, who urge them to stay. But the rods say, sorry, our dance card is full. It's time to tango. Yes!